guys, let me just talk to you after I take my shower and some coffee. Maybe I'll be rejuvenated, okay? Oops. Guys, I told you about me going to take shower and taking coffee. Here it is. Anyway, how am I looking? I'm looking like a zebra. Leave a comment down there. Anyway, for my first time viewers, please leave a smash button on the subscribe, okay? Leave that smash button on the subscribe. Anyway, for my returnees, always thank you very much for always coming back to watch my videos. And yeah, so today, according to this video, it's all about moving out. Yeah, and starting a new life in Nairobi, Kenya. How do people normally start their new lives here in Nairobi, Kenya? This is how people do start their lives in Nairobi, okay? Come with me and show you. So guys, when I say starting a new life in Nairobi, it basically means starting from a scratch. Like you've just graduated and you want to start your life. So yeah, you just start from scratch zero. Yeah, where you totally depend upon yourself, okay? So generally your house might be a bedsitter because you don't have so much things to have to hold on. So it's just a bedsitter, so you just hold on there. You've got your shoes there, and yeah, where you can place your things, your things on the other side. You can charge your phone, and yeah, those are the few things that you don't need so much things for you to start your new life in Nairobi. Yeah, so that's it. You've got your lights up there. Yeah, you've got your places where you can hang there. You have your curtain here. You've got your what do we call this? Leave a comment down there on the name of that. Is it a meter box? Lol. So you've got that one for your electricity payment, and yeah, you're just bed sitter. Then you've got your where you place your utensils and everything. Then over here you've got your tap, and you've got some running water. As you can see, there's some water. Yeah. And again, you've got your mirror down there, so you can always come and look at yourself and think about your life each and every single day. Like what will it take for you to move from this to maybe one bedroom or two bedroom or to your future life aspirations, okay? So yeah, that's some of the things. Then here you've got your washroom. Hi, welcome to the washroom of a startup here in Nairobi, Kenya. I know it's just a silo hood you're seeing. Anyway, so basically that's the washroom area for a startup here in Nairobi. Yeah, look at it. Leave a comment on and give a out of 5. What do you rate it? Give a rate of this washroom area for a startup person here in Nairobi, Kenya. So basically it contains some that's what do we call that thing where you do your shit? Yeah, and you've got some sandals here. So these sandals you use it to you wear when you want to take a shower or you do your shit them. So and here is a basin and some water, so in case you just keep this one on standby, so in case water runs dry on the tank, the main tank, because this is Nairobi. So some water here. Yeah, so in case the water runs low, you can use it. You just keep it for emergency. And yeah, we've got some toiletries over there. That's Pride. It's not sponsored, by the way. This video is not sponsored by anyone. So that's we've got. So this Pride you can use for scoring. Is a lemon fresh. And we've got some tissue paper, and we've got some washing soap, and some pegs which you use to hang your clothes. And yeah, and we've got this one. I don't know the name of this thing. Leave a comment down there. What do we call this thing? And on the other side, we've got some bathing soap. Yeah, that's Keisha bathing soap, yeah. And on top here, we've got some, this is the where you get your shower from. If apparently you're not using water from the basin, so you use this one. So when you want to take shower, you just turn it on from this side. You turn it on from this side because most of these bedsitters don't have the one in which you press. So you just turn it on by rotating it. And when you rotate it, voila, the water comes out. And there you go, you start on showering. And that's basically the washroom area of a person who is starting off the life here in Nairobi. Leave a comment on how you think the washroom area for a person living in Nairobi, Kenya starts and looks like, okay? Subscribe button, smash that subscribe button. And for my all-time returnees, thank you very much for always coming back to my videos. So leave a comment, have you ever started life like this, and how long did it take you for you to elevate yourself from that side to where you are right now? And leave a comment of how you felt starting life like this in Nairobi or in any other city or town. Like leave a comment of what you think starting life is. So till next time, bye bye, adios.